a new group called Musical Friends. They started off as a folk singing group in the Immaculate Cathedral here in Grand Falls, Windsor, and they've grown out to where they're performing on various sites outside of the church orientation. The members of the group, Ron Southcott, Bill Rose, Bob Fowler, Michelle Cole, Ruth Carey, Darlene Rodgers, and Lynn McDonald, and Dean Price. Would you welcome, please, Musical Friends?
Are really not two of me. It was a rumor floating around late this afternoon that, and I understand that the box office was caught badly off guard here. There was a rumor floating around this afternoon that the Bare Naked Ladies were going to do a guest performance tonight. Those of you who have not checked your programs, I can assure you that we ain't there. We're going to do two pieces for you tonight. The first is a piece that's recently been recorded by the Baron McNeils, and also has been recorded by our local girl here, Paula Brown. And it's called Song for Peace. And the soloist on this is our Darlene.
Thank you.
Thank you. The next number is a simple, poignant love song. It's about two old people, but I think we can all relate. Daisy Day. Thank you.